Hey everyone, Patrick CK here with a Photoshop tip for an issue I ran into after one of the recent CC updates. I have a feeling I'm not the only one that's finding this change frustrating. I've been using Photoshop since 2003, and in all that time, I remember that even if you have a project with layers, you are always able to save as and select any file format you had available, not only those that support layers. It would just automatically flatten your project and save whatever format you wanted. But at some point over the past couple update cycles, and now being on version 22.4.3, you can't anymore. If your project has layers and you try to save as, you only get the limited number of options that support said layers. This annoyed me a lot more than I like to admit, and I spent way too much time researching how to get back all the options. At which point I learned that back in the May 2021 update to version 22.4, Adobe changed how files are saved fundamentally from the Save As option, which is when this annoying issue started. The change was to create a whole new saving workflow in the form of the Save a Copy option. If you use this option when you're ready to publish, you get the whole list of formats just like you did before. Reading over why they made this change, I sort of get it, but even before, if you were working on a PSD and saved it as a JPEG, PNG, whatever, it made a copy anyway in the new format. Such a fundamental change should really have been more prominent in the update logs. This affects practically everyone that uses Photoshop. Not only the pros, but us amateurs too. It's probably going to take a while before I get used to selecting right option when saving, but at least the option is there and I'm thankful for that, at least. I'm sure a majority of you have clicked off by now, but if you are still here and appreciate the tip, please leave a like and share so others can find this content in the future. If you're interested in more Photoshop tips, let me know. I'm not an expert, but I've learned a few things over the years. Let me know in the comments below. Until next time, this has been Patrick CK. Goodbye.